Oliver, are you ready to go to the beach? No. Okay, ready to go?
Oliver, not the shoes.
No, it has sand in it. No! Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, he doesn't want to. Okay, maybe some other time. Why won't you? Come on. Whoa. First morning on the beach.
I have to hold the leash out here. He only wants to walk. You can't even see him. He only wants to walk right underneath of my feet. Hi, honey. Yes. And it's almost like he doesn't even like to walk on the beach.
He just wants to be under. Oh!
This is Oliver's first Avid Kitty experience. He's loving it. He's a bit exhausted. He's helping me shop. I wonder if I can walk, talk, and hold the camera and him at the same time. So tell us, what do you think of Avid Kitty? He's a famous boy. My the Rex. They love him. You're winning. You're winning. We don't even have a destination. Do you want to go shopping?
Let's go
to, let's cross the street. We'll go back the other way and then we'll come back. And that'll be that. Say bye.
Oliver. Oh, Oliver. Oh, are you over it? Don't shiver. Oh, he's so lucky.